Okay, Abby, so I'm gonna show you how I would do this. So I would take the end stem like this, and I would slice up the middle like that. So probably an inch, inch and a half, and then I would just stick that stem straight in the water like that. That's gonna give you that more area space to get the water up that stem.